activate the barrel and shoot, and it just shot like 15. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Waz, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build a working minigun turret in Build Boat for Treasure. Now this thing's actually really cool because if you're going to like PvP with someone, it can destroy them pretty fast, and it just works very well. So yeah, that's really all I have to say. So without any further ado, let's get straight into how to build it. Alright guys, before we build this, make sure you have the wrench tool and the screwdriver tool so you can actually build it correctly. Anyways, once you make sure that you have those, go ahead and turn anchor block on. Make sure you have this on when you're building it so that it actually works. Anyways, to start things off, you're just going to place down a rod on the ground and then count four spaces away. So you just go 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. So there should be like four little spaces in between these. Then get out a regular wheel, just one of these wheels, and just place two of them facing towards each other just like this. And then in between these two wheels, just place a rod kind of like this, just sticking a little bit out of the wheels, and just put that like right in the middle. Then on top of this rod, you're gonna place another wheel. This one is gonna be facing up this time, just like that. And then on this wheel, you're just gonna, like on the very edge of this wheel, you're gonna place another wheel just facing forwards like this. Then on this wheel, you can really place this however you want, but this is gonna be just kind of like the barrel of the minigun. You don't have to make it this simple. I'm just gonna place two titanium blocks. You can make it more detailed if you want. Then get out your cannons. It doesn't really matter how many you put on here, as long as you don't put too many. Just don't put more than like 20 on here, or it will get too heavy and just fall over. Anyways, once you have this built, you're just gonna go ahead and put your camera really close to this block, and then get out your cannon, make sure it's facing the right way like that, and then just kind of zoom in and just kind of spam click and make sure that the cannons are actually being placed. So once you have all the, I'm gonna place a little bit more actually. I'm gonna place a few more cannons. There we go. So that's about like, that's probably like 15 cannons right there. You can place a little bit more if you want to. Once you have this all built, now I'm gonna be actually showing you how to like set everything up. And yeah, so first things first, just get out your screwdriver tool, click select all, set the wheel torque to the second one, just like this, and then set the wheel speed to 1. And once you set this to 1, you can actually click on this top wheel right here and set this one to like 30. You can make it faster if you want, just set it to like 30 or something. And then that's actually all you have to do with the screwdriver tool. Now place down a chair to actually like control this thing. Oh, also, I forgot to mention, also, make sure to place a little wooden rod right here, and then place a little camera on here if you want to actually have, like, a cool, like, aiming feature. Anyways, once you have this all set up, you're going to get out your screwdriver tool, and just click on these two wheels here. Well, just do them separately, so just click this wheel, and then unbind it, and then bind it again. This one's just going to be A and then D. It doesn't really matter. That should work fine. And if it doesn't, it's easy to fix. And then this top one, you can unbind and then set it to E and then Q. So E and then Q. There we go. Just like that. So that is actually pretty much it. And let's just make sure that it works. So right now you want to save it, just, and then we'll test it after this. So just go ahead, save it, unanchor it, and then make sure that all the controls are right. And it looks like the turning is actually backwards. So if your turning is backwards, just click the wheel with the screwdriver and turn on reverse spin. And that should actually fix that problem. It's not too hard. Anyways, to actually use this thing, what you're going to do is just press F to enter the aiming mode. And then once you have your target selected, I'm just going to aim at this tree up here, I guess. You're going to hold E to actually spin the barrel and then just click on the tree and you will shoot like a couple. You'll just shoot a bunch of cannonballs at it. And it works very well. It's very cool. And yeah, so let's just do that one more time. It kind of fell over. I don't know why it did that. So let's just go ahead and enter the camera. So now we're aiming. Let's just go ahead, aim at the tree, activate the barrel, and shoot. And it just shot like 15. It's just really cool. You can just rapid fire on people. And here's another view of what it actually looks like from like the side when you're not actually aiming it. So let's just go ahead and do this, and then we just close out of this, and there we go. So you can also aim it like this if you want to. So we'll just go ahead, spin the barrel and shoot it, and it just shoots a giant line of cannonballs just like that. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.